There's no easy way to say this, but I'm afraid you have what we refer to as Doritos Mania.
Hmm?
While the cause is not yet certain, recent research has suggested that there's an overactivity in the gustatory cortex, the tasting center of the brain. In extreme cases, subjects may begin to exhibit antisocial behavior, and they replace their friends, loved ones, and even romantic partners with Doritos.